Hello, stars. My name is Corbin Jones, and this is what happened in history on February 14th. On this date in 1929, the St. Valentine's Day Massacre in Chicago occurred. It killed 7 gangsters and rumored to be all Kupner's orders. In 1959, in New York, there was a $3.6 million heroin siege. And finally, in 1966, Wilt Chamberlain, a basketball Hall of Famer, breaks NBA career scoring records with 2,884 points. Thanks for listening. I'm Corbin Jones. See you, stars.